The warning saying exhaust filter full with the dealer in a Land Rover Jaguar vehicle means that DPF or diesel particulate filter is about to be clogged. If you see the amber light accompanied by this message, you can still take the car to a good run and burn away the accumulated soot. If the exhaust filter light is red, there is no chance you will do this without professional help. And also the red light puts your car into limp mode, which may be unexpected, especially on the highway when your speed is suddenly limited to 30 or 40 miles per hour. So let's start with the basics. If you own a diesel Land Rover, you will want to take it for a motorway ride at least once a month. Keep the RPM about 2500 for more than 30-40 minutes straight, and this will burn all the accumulated soot. This is what you need to do when you see the amber light and the warning saying exhaust filter full. Actually, this is what dealers are supposed to inform you about when you buy a car, but they usually fail to do so. There is a lot of talk on the forums that Euro 6 engines have a different regeneration technology and they don't need regular highway driving. But on a practical side of question, this is what helps Land Rover owners, and this is what good mechanics will still tell you, regardless of the regeneration technology in your engine. If you're getting the red light and the limp mode, there are two options for you. You may go directly to the dealership and have the car inspected to learn your options, or you may press the button on the roof and call the Land Rover support team, which is a lot more helpful in these cases. Land Rover will most likely send a tow truck or a mechanic to you to deal with the issue, and they may arrange a courtesy car if the service is provided in your country. I know that a lot of people take Jaguar Land Rover to court over not covering the DPF by their standard or even extended warranty, and I also know that if you contact JLR support, not just go to dealership with this problem, they will most likely provide you with goodwill repair and do anything possible so that you weren't reporting this problem, since it may lead them to an inevitable recall with millions of euros to cover DPF replacement in many vehicles. Unfortunately, there is nothing much you can do on your own to fix this. What you may try is resetting the warning with a good high-end scanner. Sometimes this will allow you to get the car out of limp mode and keep driving it for several weeks or months till the warning is back on the dashboard. And although this problem is not super common, it may eventually cost you a lot of money to fix if you choose the wrong path and listen to what the dealership tells you. Start with the JLR support to get more help and maybe get a second opinion from a good experienced mechanic with an expensive scanner before you spend several thousand in the dealership.